Future World Changers. Happy Sunday. We are so excited that you're able to tune in. We've got great worship and we have another message for you. So I need you guys to stand up with me. I need you to shake your arms, get ready to worship, and let's go.
For you, I clap and lift my hands. Oh God, for you, I sing and dance.
God promised Abraham a son, and from that son, many descendants, who would bless the whole world. But Abraham and his wife Sarah were too old to have children. 20 years went by. Still, Abraham trusted God's promise. When he was 100 and Sarah was 90, God reminded them of his promise. Sarah was going to have a baby. When their son was born, Sarah was so joyful that she laughed. God has brought me laughter, she said. So they named their son Isaac, which means he laughs. When Isaac was a boy, God tested Abraham by telling him to take Isaac to Mount Moriah and kill him as a sacrifice to God. Abraham was confused, but still he trusted God. Isaac carried the wood, and Abraham held the knife and torch. Together they climbed the mountain. Where is the lamb for the sacrifice? Asked Isaac. God will provide it, Abraham replied. Abraham arranged the wood on an altar, tied up Isaac, and laid him on the wood. As he raised the knife to kill Isaac, an angel called his name. Abraham! Don't hurt the boy, the angel cried. God knows you trust his promise. Look, there in the bushes. A ram is caught by its horns. Sacrifice that instead. So Abraham sacrificed the ram instead of his son. He called the place, God will provide, because God provided the sacrifice. Just as God had said, his promise came true.
You
and make sure that you don't just keep it to yourself. Whatever you remember, go tell your mom, go tell your dad, go share it with a friend or a family member, and we can't wait to see you guys next week, all right? Bye!